Let me guess. You're here to see me about Laurel?
I want to know what it'll take to get you out of her life.
You're making me out to be the bad guy in this situation.
You keep her on a string. You supply her with smack, you use her body to make money. I'd say that's a pretty fair comment.
Laurel works for me of her own accord. She's free to walk anytime she wants.
But she won't, mate. The habit will keep her there, you know?
No one's forcing her to use, mate.
Look, you lay it out in front of her. It's the same thing.
Is it? So if I gave you a gun, and you shot yourself because you hated the world, would that make me guilty?
If I knew what you were going to do, yes, it would.
Never heard a fucking lawyer my life before.
I'm just asking you to tell her to get lost, cut off her supply, you know?
Why would I do that, mate? She's my best girl.
You got plenty of other girls, you don't need her.
Look, me pissing her off ain't going to solve your problem, mate. She's just going to run off and work for someone else. Now you see, we're right back where we started from. She wants to use. Just gotta find some way to supply a habit.
I know that she's got a real chance if you're out of the picture, alright? Look, if it's money, I can probably manage something.
You wanna buy her?
You tell me the price and I'll see what I can do.
You wanna screw it, ain't ya?
What?
Alright, $100. You can have it for an hour. Just do it, mate. Get it over and done with. Move on with your life.
You don't understand.
Yeah, I do. She's cute. You're fucking nuts over her. And you want to screw her. It's okay, mate. Take it from me. She's a damn good screw.
You touch her again.
You what? Fuck off.
I met him.
Well, you're not listening to me, Gail.
All right. So what is this boat thing, huh? What is that asshole manipulating you into?
I'm helping him out on, Gail. That's all. I owe him.
You owe him? He's a fucking cokehead, Charlie. I can't even believe that you hang around with that guy. He's sick. He's going to get you killed.
He saved my life.
He's going to get you killed or sent back to prison. What, so now you have to pay him back with it? Jesus Christ, Charlie. You give me this whole song and dance about
song
how you're
and
at
dance.
It, but you're not.
What does that mean, Gail?
You're not!
Song and dance? What the fuck does that mean? Where'd you get that from, huh?
Why did you drag me into this?
Drag you into what? Drag you into what?
Why did you make me believe all that crap about Bahamas and paradise? I feel ridiculous, because you haven't changed. You haven't changed, Charlie. You haven't changed
What the fuck are you trying to tell me, Gail? That all that about my getting out was just some bullshit fantasy trip I was laying on you? I mean, is that what you're telling me? How can you say that? How can you say that, Gail? How can you say that when you know how close I am, huh? How can you say those words to me? I gotta do this one last thing, and then that's it. I'm out. I'm done. But I owe...
You don't owe him shit, Charlie. This is the problem with you. This is why nobody like you gets out, no matter what they say.
Gail! You're not listening.
Because everything that you ever learned in the neighborhood, every instant you got, it won't do anything but get you
killed.
What
the fuck are you talking about, Gail? How the fuck do you know what
I know?
The neighborhood!
I know how this dream ends, Charlie.
This is stupid, Gail!
And it isn't in paradise! It isn't me carrying you to the emergency room at 3 a.m. and standing there crying like an idiot while I watch you die.
It's not gonna happen.
All your dreams, they're bullshit, Charlie. All your talk is bullshit. You're fucking bullshitting.
Gail! You're not listening to me! Fuck! Dave is my friend, Gail. I owe him. I owe him. That's who I am, Gail. That's what I am. Right or wrong, Gail. I can't change that. I can't change that, Gail.
Whatever it is that he wants you to do, Charlie, don't do it for me. Please. Don't do it.
and down our bar.
I went over to your Aunt Annie's to get you a lawyer. The rest of the lot of us.
What? What for? Fuck's sake.
Conspiracy to murder.
No. Fuck's sake.
Would you do it? Did you do it, son?
No. I did not. Of course I didn't fucking do it. Fuck's sake. Why you leave me like that?
What?
Why you leave me like that?
Like what?
Why'd you always follow me, eh? I mean, why do you only follow me when you do something wrong? Can't you ever follow me when you do something right?
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the medal.
What medal?
What fucking medal? What fucking medal? All the fucking medals ever in our house. That fucking medal? Huh? The medal I won at football. And you sat on the sidelines shouting instructions like you could only ever see what I was. You can't even fucking play football. But you can only ever see what I was doing wrong. I could never do anything good enough for you. Now after the game, you came up to me and you says, Jerry, did you foul the ball? And I walked away from you. Do you remember now? I walked away and you followed me into the dressing room and you said again, Jerry, did you foul the ball? And all the other fellas in there were laughing at you. Calling you poor Giuseppe. And I ran out and I wrote your name on the ground, your stupid Giuseppe fucking name. I wrote in the dirt. And I fucking pissed on it. Because I did foul the ball. The fuck did it matter? We won! For once in our lives, we won and you... You ruined that medal for me. I couldn't even take that fucking pawn. They fucking laughed at me. It wouldn't even give me 50p for it.
This is shock.
That's when I started to warp. Proved to you I was no good.
Delayed shock.
Never mind, delayed shock. I've been like this since I was 7! Remember, Mammy used to say to me, don't upset Giuseppe, isn't that well, dear Lord, isn't that well? So we'd all have to tiptoe around the house like this? Tiptoe around the house, isn't that well, you know? Then I got Holy Communion. Because I thought I was eating you alive. So, my fault you weren't well, huh? Why do you have to be sick all your life for it, Seppe? Huh? Why do you have to be sick all your fucking life for? That mad bastard right there threatened to shoot you. I was happy. I swear to God, honest to God, I was delighted. You know why? Because finally it was all over. It was over. See? That's when I knew I was bad. Knew I was bad then, you see. So I started to cry and I started telling lies. The same fucking lies I've been telling all my gobshite fucking life. Blah, 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 blah. You know what that fucking means? It means the words don't mean anything anymore.
Stop.
If only this time I got everyone into trouble. But it doesn't fucking matter anyhow, does it? Because I'm not good anyhow. It doesn't fucking matter. You keep away from me. You've been following me all your fucking life. Now here you are again in jail. Are you here deliberately?
No, stop it.
Are you doing it deliberately?
Stop it.
Are you doing it deliberately? You call that a fucking dig, do you? You call that a fucking dig? Hit me harder! Hit me fucking harder for wanting your fucking life! Hit me like a real father!